Yes, Master. Dagobah. Skywalker didn't mention it in his journals. He must have been trying to protect something.
Well done, my apprentice. Meet me there.
Ah, you must be the saber-wielding troublemaker who neutralized our perimeter guard. Are the Jedi stretched so thin that Skywalker sends children to battle the disciples of Ragnos? You won't get away, coward. You are not. You are weak. You are a coward. We'll meet again, whelp.
I can't wait.
So they know about Dagobah. Master Yoda hid there, knowing his presence would be masked by the planet's strong dark side aura. If they find it...
Did you find anything on Hoth?
Nothing. They must have already taken the Force energy from there.
Just as others have reported. Bespin, Endor, Coruscant, everywhere. Kyle, what about Biss?
Rosh hasn't returned. He's long overdue, and we haven't heard from him.
I sense he's still alive.
I'm going to Biss to look for him. I know some people that can get me into some of the outlying Imperial outposts. I'll see what I can find out.
Very well.
What about me? I want to help. Rosh is my friend.
You can help by staying here and completing your training.
Kyle's right. There are still missions for you to undertake. And we can't neglect the training of one of our most promising students.
Promising?
Yes. Due to your heroics on Hoth, we are promoting you to apprentice.
Thank you, Master Skywalker. Master, Kyle.
Master Skywalker and Master Katarn have left the Academy. I have been instructed to provide you with a set of possible missions.
Master Katarn has informed me that he is continuing his investigation of Rosh Bennett's disappearance near Nar Krita and can assist you on this mission.
You know, normally I'm the one going into danger while Jan flies the ship. But this'll work too. Find those prisoners and bring them back here for pickup.
Did you put your bet in?
Yeah, why bother? The odds are terrible. Most prisoners don't even get 10 meters before the Rancor eats them. It's a waste of credits.
Maybe. But if one of them ever does get away, I'm gonna be rich.
Hurry! Get us out of here before the Rancor comes!
Rancor?
The Rancor! Close. Listen, there are three other cell blocks full of prisoners. We have to free them.
Okay, I'll get them out. Take the access tunnel down the hall and someone will be there to pick you up.
Is the way clear?
I'm not sure. Wait here. Locked. Okay, it's clear now.
I took this key card from a guard.
Caden, what's your status?
The Elders are on their way to the access tunnel, but there are other prisoners that I need to rescue.
All right, I'll pick them up as they come. Be careful, Caden.
Oh!